All right, guys, here we go. We're doing the hitty. Let's do the random. Good luck. But yeah, Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday we do cards. Run the dice 4 or higher 7 times. Good luck, guys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Bob Kern with top 2. Congratulations, Bob Kern. Make sure that is correct 7 times. Dice roll says 7. Bob Kern with top 2. Good luck, Bob Kern. Congratulations on that. Bob Kern, Center Steven Ninja, so get into the special bottom 3 break. And Center second to last. That's the first time Bob Kern got top spot in a long time. I work for the state. Protect us. Pretty easy job. All right, congratulations, Buck Kern, with top 2. Let's go ahead and get to it. Do some Master Whoops first. What do you do, Jib-Jib? Alright, good luck. Face out of. Alright, cool. Stormtrooper here. Number 99. Where at? Insert. 33. The auto's gonna be a Julie Dolan base. Han Solo at a 99 canvas though. That seems like hard work, man. Next one up. Might be a film sale. I think it's a film sale. Kylo Ren Green, number 99. That's good. No, I actually just worked my way up. I used to be like a technician. So, film show. But most people have to. I just had a lot of experience. In a film cell, this is the number SCR-39. Yeah, most of the time they do it here too. I just kind of got lucky. Here we go. Cutscene for next. 101. Nick Faldo, Hall of Famer, 101. Nick Faldo, I'm not too sure who that is. Goffer? That's a good one.
Huh? Sorry, I put my storage down.
And this one's number 99. Lane Cooper. Another medallion. This might be an auto medallion. Let's make it double medallion again. That happened before. We had a double medallion. There's an auto in here. Then that's just gonna be a fake medallion. If it's not, that should be an auto medallion. It should be pretty good. So. Save it for last, just in case. Come on, no auto, no auto. Gotta go here, number 25. Barb World? Thompson?
Oh, we got a sketch. Got a sketch here. Laura Atkinson. I guess that is going to be a medallion there. Wait, medallion. Oh, because we got a numbered one. That's why. I think last time we got a number one, too. We got an extra one. Nice. Three sketches in a row. So this one should be a base medallion. Oh, and you're going to get a 130-point top player. That's what it is. Well, I guess whenever you get a numbered one, you get also another one. The number ones are extra hits. But that is a pretty nice sketch there, too. Pretty nice sketch. RGP2 medallion. All right, here we go. Let's do some bombshell. Elsie Capello. Richard Lewis. Yep. Especially Harley Quinn. Thank you. Take a look at the sketch. That's the ice sketch. Pretty cool, this one. I'm not sure who that is, though. Last box coming up. 99. Andrew Jack. What we got? Jack Otto, Dallin here. Catch. Dallin. Himself, Ethan Lee, when we cut Otto and Nick Father. End of this. Thank you guys. Alright guys, here is our results from our hitting off the top. Alright, what's up, Diggy Zumba? Alright, thank you guys.